yes, I'm nervous. Of course I'm nervous. But it's like, this is the thing I've wanted my whole life.
Man, I wear MCs like a sandal. Blow them out, be gone, the flame from the candle. When I'm rhyming, when I'm rapping, like, that's me.
I mean, this is what I've been working for. This is what I've been building towards, and if I don't try now, when will I try?
This week is exciting, though. With Kanye on, and I'm a big fan. This week, I think I want a freestyle battle.
That's very gutsy.
Yeah, it is gutsy. Yeah.
I feel like a lot of people are wondering, like, why are you focusing on this? My goal here is for people all over the world to look at me and just go, like, wait a second. That's hip-hop.
Hip-hop culture has always been so important to me. I even taught myself how to break dance. And I was good. Like, really, 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 really good. Here I am. A kid. Moonwalking. So I'm doing albums, music videos, thinking, like, this is what I'm gonna do for the rest of my life. It's all finally happening. And then, this is where it's not easy. We need to talk about. Then I get hired by Saturday Night Live.
It's Saturday Night Live!
And I have no idea what I'm doing out there. I'm lost, I'm scared. I feel like everybody's thinking, wait, he's not a rapper. It's like when people see me, they see, oh, he's this white nerdy guy, sort of a heartthrob, who's like on the rise maybe. But that doesn't matter. The real reason I'm here is to become the greatest rapper alive. And I think I can do that by beating Kanye West. In a battle, a freestyle battle. Kanye West. Man, that stinks. Grab a mint. What is that, your Kanye breath? Whoa. That's actually dope. I think it's gonna happen. I think I'm about to battle Kanye.
We went there for after the Emmys and shit.
I also guess you know people like
that. Here we go. Kanye, I'm gonna battle you.
Huh?
Kanye West. You need a... Let me just do one more time. Kanye West. You need a mint for your Kanye breath. And when I'm done with you, there's gonna be no Kanye's left. And are you gonna say anything? No, I guess not. Because it seems like... I'm the verbal catcher's mitt, and you've just been caught. Taught. Like I'm a teacher with a lesson.
I'm Mr. Old Kanye, chop up the soul Kanye, straight from the gold Kanye, ill with the flow Kanye. I hate the new Kanye, the always rude Kanye, the bad mood Kanye, spazzing the news Kanye. I'm Mr. Old Kanye, kicking the flows Kanye. Where are all the thoughts at, yeah? I'm Mr. O's Kanye. You know we love Kanye. You used to love Kanye. You had the pink polo on. You thought you was Kanye. We still love Kanye. That's all it was, Kanye. Well, guess what? I love you. Like Kanye loves Kanye.
Well, that was the biggest mistake of my life. I just destroyed Kanye in a rap battle, and now he's probably really sad. Well, at least my career is on fire.
Yes! Doing things!